I did not expect the free-to-play hero fighting arena that is Paladins to be such a surprising hit among gamers with low-end systems. And as many people have already noted, a recent update broke something on the previous configuration, and there is one additional feature that I did not fully exploit that can give the extra performance you need if you're trying to play this game on a low-end computer. This is the Low Spec Gamer, where we do what we can to get the most out of our hardware and our budget. So forget about being able to see clearly, because we're making this game run. If you have seen my previous Paladins video, you know what we're dealing with. We start with all the settings to the lowest and a resolution of 720, and I will explain why such a high resolution in just a moment. The configuration file for Paladins is located in your documents folder. My games, Paladins Live, Chaos Game, Config, and the file is called chaossystemsettings.ini. A copy of my configuration file is in the description. In there we can disable decals, which means no bullet holes on the walls, just like before, some types of distortion, speed tree leaps and fronts, and fog volumes. Do not disable directional light maps, it makes your entire world go dark. Do not disable depth of field, it also makes your entire screen black, and this was added somewhat recently. Furthermore, in the description I have already applied the changes to the texture groups from the last video for the super low graphics. But wait, there's more! As I was told recently, some Unreal Engine games have an internal resolution scaler that can reduce the quality of the image while maintaining a readable UI. To enable this, first enable upscale screen percentage by making sure it is marked as true, and then you can use screen percentage to control internal resolution. 100% is full resolution, 50 is half, and so on. I experimented with an internal resolution as low as 30% on this stream that I did on an Intel HD 4000, but experiment yourself until you find a number that works for you. Never use this guy. Oh wow, that's scary. So, as I learned recently, this game puts you to fight only bots with your team until you reach like level 5, I think, but no one has time for that crap. So I'm probably just gonna fight bots. Clearly I don't got the skills for this. It also doesn't help that it's so hard to see what is going on. But hey, look at the performance! We're playing 60 FPS per second? Almost? Yeah. Gonna see how it gets when it's more intense, but it seems like an excellent performance for the lowly Intel HD. That's good news, right? The new Overwatch patch looks sick. Yeah, that joke is never going to die, isn't it? Buy items! God, I forgot to buy items, that's completely true! Sorry! Forgetting to play the darn game. Kill to heal, perfect. All of it. Oh god. I miss playing as the radioactive Spanish crazy man. That was funner. Oh god. Die, you die, all of you! Whoa, I'm getting so much damage from everywhere. But hey, the performance is good. That was what, 50 FPS while that was happening? Oh no, he's here. Oh god. Reload. Dead! Yeah, you're dead. Come here. I'm dead. Wow, I'm a terrible tank. I am an absolutely abysmal tank. I mean, seriously, when one of your main attacks is literally running headfirst into the enemies, how are you supposed not to die? These guys feel like real human enemies. Are you sure I'm still fighting bots? Because those are some really nasty bots. Oh yeah, this character's the best. I had completely forgotten just how cool it was. She has a lot of really cool strategic abilities. Yeah, I think in multiplayer games I've always been first and foremost a support player, so that actually fits me very well. Yeah, the illusions heal players. Oh god, I was reading the chat and not paying attention. Oh god, we're so close to winning this match. Now this is very close. Come on. Wow! In the nick of time, huh? I cannot even look what is going on here. I'm not even sure what's going on. I'm not firing at anything, that was useless. Whoa! Okay, this is the moment. That didn't go very well.
That is all for this episode.
Thank you to everyone who joined the stream and everyone helping me with the cost of the channel over at Patreon. See you on the next video.